Yes, Akanshi, you can start.
The best way to find yourself is to lose yourself in the service of others. A very apt quote said and practiced by our father of the nation.
Good morning, Mama.
October 2nd, which is the birth date of Bapu, has also been marked as the International Day of Nonviolence. A very good morning and happy Gandhi Jayanti to all. I am Akanshi Kochi, student of grade 4, here to celebrate the auspicious day by putting up the morning assembly dedicated to this great leader. Sanities, attention. Sanities, attention. Join your hands and close your eyes. Start by 3 months. Om Bhurvasvah Tat Savitur Varenyam Varibho Devasya Dhimahi Tiyo Yonah Prachodaya Om Bhurvasvah Tat Savitur Varenyam Varibho Devasya Dhimahi Tiyo Yonah Prachodaya Om Bhurvasvah Nothing can be created without the remembrance of Almighty who created this whole universe. So I would like to call Pavni for prayer.
There shall be showers of blessing. This is the promise of love. There shall be seasons refreshing, sent from the Savior above. Showers of blessing, showers of blessing we need. Mercy drops round us are falling, but for the showers we plead. There shall be showers of blessing, precious reviving again. Over the hills and the valleys, sound of abundance of rain. There shall be showers of blessing, send them upon us, O Lord. Grant to us now a refreshing, come and now honor the word. There shall be showers of blessing, oh that today they might fall. Now as to God we're confessing, now as on Jesus we call. There shall be showers of blessing if we but trust and obey. There shall be seasons refreshing if we let God have His way. If we let God have His way. If we let God have His way.
Open your eyes and keep your hands down. Pledge means an oath to fulfill our duty. So let's take an oath with Dakshin.
Good morning, everyone. Stretch your right arm. India is my country and all Indians are my brothers and sisters. I love my country and I am proud of its rich, varied heritage. I shall always strive to be worthy of it. I shall give my parents, teachers and all elders respect and treat everyone with courtesy. To my country and my people, I pledge my devotion. In their well-being and prosperity alone lies my happiness. Jai Hind.
Sanities, attention, sanities. In Indian history, Mahatma Gandhi was a great man who transformed the dream of freedom of India to reality. So, to unlike us and brighten our morning, we have Brother Abu Jul for thought.
Good morning.
Be the change you wish to see in the world. I repeat my thought. Be the change you wish to see in the world. In other words, we must set an example and implement the right kind of changes to make the world a beautiful place. Thank you.
Now, to update us with today's current headlines, we have Himanshu for news.
Good morning, everyone. Today's happy Gandhi Jayanti to all of you. Today's new headlines are National News. Andhra Pradesh CM Jagan Mohan Reddy inauguration new Bapu Museum in Vijayawada. International News. U.S. President Donald Trump advisor tested positive coronavirus. Sports News. In IPL, Mumbai Indian beat Kings 11 Punjab by 48 runs. Thank you and have a nice day.
Now I would like to call Dhanashri to express her views on Gandhi Jayanti.
An eye for an eye. We know and make the whole world blind. This is a famous quotation known by Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, popularly known as Mahatma Gandhi or Bapu. Very good morning to my respected principal, ma'am, teachers, elder, my dear friends. Gandhiji was born in Porbandar, Gujarat. He was a lawyer by profession. He never accepted British rule and culture. He struggled a lot and played an important role of making India free from British rule. In Gandhiji started Satyagraha or Salt March in March 1930. The Salt March was silent protest by the people of against it, which shook their foundation in India. The movement aimed at preparing our own salt without paying any heavy tax to the British government. Not only this, Gandhiji did some most effective movements like Quit India movement, Khadi movement. This all led our independence on 1947. On 30th Jan 1948, our simple yet his life, simple and magnificent life, came to end. When he was assassinated by Nathuram Godse. So let us contribute towards the growth and development of our country to take his legacy forward. Jai Hind. Thank you all.
Now, I request Sakshima to present her screen for dance and song.
पहली लाठी पकड़े चलते थे वो शान से सालिम का पे थर 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 सुनकर उनका नाम रे कंधा उनका छोटा सा और सरपट उनकी चाल रे दुबले से पतले से थे वो चलते सीना तान रे
दुश्मन है बनारे नफरत की याद बैठी वहशत लोगों बापू प्यार सिखा दे आ जा रे बापू आ जा रे
ओ झूठ का बढ़ता जाए राज को बाबू अपने ही होंगे धूप के पास आज हमें अपनों से बचा ले आ जा रे बापू मेरे आए
Now next is the song which is prepared by students of class 4. Let me present my screen again to you.
The dance is very beautifully presented.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
Sabar nati ki sabte tune kar diya kamal, ye jee hume azad
Over to you, Ekanshi.
Thank you, ma'am. Now I would like to call Principal Ma'am to say some words on Gandhi Jayanti.
Thank you, Ekanshi. Good morning, all present over here, my respected teachers and dear students. Today we are celebrating Gandhi Jayanti. And as you know that in 2019, we have completed 150 years of Gandhi Jayanti. So Gandhiji's birthday is not only that we are just remembering him. Actually, it is to remember his ideology, which has to be followed. As he has said, what you think, you become that and you behave that. So here I would like to say ki, जैसा आप सोचते हैं वैसा आप बनते हैं और वैसे ही आपके एक्शन हो जाते हैं. और उनके तीन जो बंदर हैं, बुरा ना देखो, बुरा ना सुनो, बुरा ना कहो. तो जब हम जैसा सोचेंगे, अगर हम अच्छा सोचेंगे तो हम अच्छा ही कहेंगे और अच्छा ही सुनना चाहेंगे और अच्छा ही देखना चाहेंगे. सो दिस इज व्हाट आई वांट टू से कि दैट एवरीवन शुड थिंक और द वे दे वांट टू बी. एंड इफ यू थिंक गुड, यू बिकम गुड एंड योर एक्शन स्पीक दैट. और दूसरा उनका ट्रूथफुलनेस कि हमें सच्चाई का रास्ता जो है वी हैव टू फॉलो, वी शुड फॉलो द ट्रूथफुलनेस, वी शुड बी ट्रू टू आर सेल्फ, टू एवरीवन, बिकॉज एवरीवन समवेयर इनसाइड नोज. हर किसी को अपने अंदर पता होता है कि आप सही कर रहे हैं या गलत कर रहे हैं. जैसे अब आपको आपकी मम्मी पूछती हैं कि आपने पढ़ लिया, पर कई बार कुछ बच्चे झूठ बोल जाते हैं कि हाँ हमने कर लिया. या टीचर पूछती हैं आपने होमवर्क कर लिया, तो आप कहते हैं यस कर लिया. बट क्योंकि जिसने नहीं किया होता उसे पता होता है उसने नहीं किया है, वो झूठ बोल रहा है. तो ये चीज नहीं होनी चाहिए क्योंकि आप नुकसान अपना कर रहे हो. जब हम झूठ बोलते हैं तो ये हमेशा पता होना चाहिए कि सामने वाले को पता लग जाता है कि आप झूठ बोल रहे हैं. बिकॉज वो अगर पूछ रहे हैं तो किसी क्राइटेरिया पे, किसी बेस उससे ही पूछ रहे हैं, ऑब्जर्वेशन से पूछ रहे हैं. टीचर आपसे पूछती है कि आपने किया या नहीं, क्योंकि जब वो कॉन्फिडेंस होता है, जब हम झूठ बोलते हैं तो वो कॉन्फिडेंस कभी नहीं होगा, क्योंकि जब आप झूठ बोल रहे हैं आप गलत कर रहे हैं और गलत में कभी भी कॉन्फिडेंस नहीं होगा. ठीक है ना, सच्चाई में हमेशा कॉन्फिडेंस होता है. जब भी आप सच बोलते हैं यू आर वेरी मच कॉन्फिडेंट बिकॉज नोबडी कैन डिनाई यू, कोई आपको चैलेंज नहीं कर सकता है. व्हेन इट इज ट्रूथ नोबडी कैन चैलेंज दैट ट्रूथ. ओके, सो एवरीवन वी ऑल मस्ट फॉलो दैट वी शुड बी ट्रू टू अस, वी शुड बी ट्रू टू द सोसाइटी, we should be true to our stakeholders, जो हमारे सब जिनसे हम अपने कॉन्टैक्ट में रहते हैं उनसे हम सच बोलें, क्योंकि झूठ हमेशा याद नहीं रहता, झूठ अलग अलग रूप ले लेता है. सच्चाई जो होती है, जब आप एक सच बोलेंगे तो वो सच होगा, उसके लिए आपको कहीं झूठ नहीं बोलना पड़ेगा बार बार. तो ये मैं चाहूंगी कि एवरी वन शुड फॉलो दिस ऑन दिस डे. एंड आई वुड लाइक टू कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट क्लास फोर्थ फॉर सच अ ब्यूटिफुल असेंबली एंड साक्षी मैडम फॉर मेंटरिंग देम. All the children who have participated, I cannot take the name because I think I have seen all of them has participated. So I would like to congratulate all of you. The thumbs up is for this only, that all of you have done so well, the dance, the song, the speech on it, and the conduction of the assembly, everything is done beautifully. So once again, happy Gandhi Jayanti to all, and let's all pledge that we have to follow that ideology. That ideology is not an ideology, that is for ourselves. Because what we want to be, we have to follow that. We should. And this is in our hand only, how do we want to become. Hum kaisa banna chahte hain, wo hamare haath mein hota hai, kisi aur ke haath mein nahi hota hai. So think good, think positive, then only your action will be good. Then you will would like to see the good things. Then you will like to listen the good things. क्योंकि जो लोग अच्छे होते हैं वो किसी का बुरा भी नहीं सुनना चाहते हैं, ना बुरा करते हैं, ना बुरा देखना चाहते हैं. So let's follow that. And again, I congratulate class 4th and Sakshi Madam for the conduction of assembly so beautifully. Thank you, children.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Sanity.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
Sanity. India has seen a lot of freedom fighters fight for their motherland. One of them is Mahatma Gandhi. Now, to pay tribute to all those freedom fighters, so start national anthem. National anthem in chorus begin.
भारत भाग्य विधाता पंजाब सिंध गुजरात कराता द्राविड़ गंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्छल जलत तरंगा तब शुभ नाम जागी शुभ आशीष माते गाए तब जय गाता जन गण मंगल गाए जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे
Here we come to the end of Delhi Assembly. Thank you for listening to me. Have a wonderful day ahead.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, Peter?
Yes. Ma'am, GK questions?
Shimaika, that you can ask in tomorrow on Monday, okay? Okay, assembly dispersed. Your normal classes will resume Monday.
Today, it is off further. And the one who are having exam, they will have the exam and remaining. So today it's off for all the children.
Yes.
For everyone.
Good day, everyone.
Good day, ma'am.
Happy Gandhi Jayanti, ma'am.